have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn.
Yeah. Got that pulled out. All right, folks. Welcome back to Farming Simulator 17, Shanovka. I still can't say it right. Anyway, got a couple of surprises for y'all. Before we get started on them, how y'all doing? Y'all doing all right? I'm doing just peachy. Lemon squeezy. There it is, folks. This is our surprise. Well, we got several more than this. I've been working my booty off. There we go. Yeah, look at this bad boy. What is this thing, huh? Got the PTO hooked up right. Got the jack stands up. Pipe looks okay. Looks like something that'll cut you all to pieces. That's right, folks. It's a small chaffer. That's right. Remember, we planted corn? I just got one problem, though. I don't know how many trailers to use. That's right. I don't know. It's going to be hard pulling all these trailers behind us. But I got another surprise around the corner down here. Look at all this stuff ready to harvest, folks. Oh my goodness, we got 1, 2, 3 fields of corn. We don't know how much we want to chaff. Alright, we're going to leave it right here. It's going to pull over a little bit. And we're going to get out and mark ourselves right down here. Watch this, folks. Uh-oh. The new trailer, Joskins. Train space. Bunch of numbers there. Yeah, it's a nice little trailer. They don't have a back hitch, though, folks. I wish they would make a hitch mod. I really do. There's a nice little trailer. Let's jump in here. Check it out. Check it out. I have already used this. I am sorry and apologize. But, yeah. Let's unload here and see how it does. Oh. Check it out, folks. Might be some trouble in certain places, but I like wet docks. I really do. So, having said that, I think this trailer would do better. I was going to use it cutting beans, but, you know. Got thinking of everything. I think it would work a whole lot better behind a guy with chaffing. And this guy can use these trailers here. Yeah. Let's see here. We're going to start chaffing first. I don't know if we can hire a worker, which I seriously doubt it. I really do. Let's see, I'm on the wrong one. Gotta get back on the front. Alright, pipe out. It just says hire a worker, folks. And then, this is how we do it. We're gonna, it's not anatomically correct, or however how you say that. We gotta lower the thing down. We gotta turn it on. Alright. And we just start doing like this right here, folks. Oh, missing the row. And back up. Get this row here. Look like, about a 3 row. And this thing don't want to back up very fast. Don't want to go very fast either. And it's about a 3 row. Nah. I guess I better see if the worker did it. Let's see if we can hire a worker. Alright. Worker's got it. Let's just see how he does with a trailer. Folks, this is a Thursday, December the 15th. We got this episode and one more episode to go, folks, and it'll be the weekend. Oh, he's going out way too far. Oh, really? I wonder if it's the trailer. But he's, tending to go out. Oh, he's going to miss a lot of stuff, folks. Yeah, he's going to miss a lot of stuff doing it like that. We're going to take a vouch for it and see if he does all right. We got to get some things rolling here so we'll get started. Got another surprise for y'all. You ready? Y'all ready for it? I hope so. Check you out, folks. Check you out. The Case 300 Octum. I've had them put the narrow dual wheels on there. Looks a little bit better than those old wide tires. We got the solid manure spreader. And we got the liquid manure spreader. All of them by Joskins. I guess that's how you say it. We also have a cultivator for those that's been nailing me about not cultivating. Folks, this is more of a plow than a cultivator. Now, these things here are chisel plows. It's called a chisel plow. Yep. At least that's the way we use them right here. This is usually on like a three-point hitch attached to the back of the tractor. And these things go in the ground for about 6 inches at least, if not more. But anyway, I gotta get rid of this thing here too. I forgot. But folks, we're gonna have to go put this to work. I know, you know, like, you ain't no way you come up with all this. Folks, I've been doing missions after missions after missions. And y'all ain't seen half of it yet. Nope, y'all haven't. Ooh, we got dual lights. Let's look inside here real quick. Wow. Gotta slow down a little bit. Oh, yeah. Nice. Well, no, I sure don't want to run off the bridge. Yeah. Huh? Wait a minute. Does this have the... No, it don't have a steering wheel back here, but it looks like this thing turns around. All right. I got getting all this stuff, folks, and I got thinking. You know, it's going to be nice. Handy dandy. Get to put out some poop on the ground. But I forgot one thing. It's going to take forever. I mean forever to load this thing. Uh-oh. We got to compact some more. But yeah, we got to do some moving and arranging and stuff. So yeah. I'll kind of park that there. He seems to be doing pretty good, folks. We're just going to let him go. Get that stuff done. And while he's rocking and rolling, okay, I need to get the combine going too. We're going to get the combine going because, well, folks, check it out. 14, 19, 15, 20, 16, 21, 23, 25, 28. I got them down so low, folks, I went ahead and bought them. Because I got soybeans on. So, yeah, 23, 25, 28, 16, and 21 is going to be soybeans. Now, folks, we already have soybeans. Let's see. I'm sure it's on real time. And show y'all here everything's, you know, ready to thrash. And there's our crops, all soybeans. And we already got 63,000 soybeans, folks. Prices are down, but they won't be down for long. Let's see here. And I got the corn header on him. But the thing about switching back out is it's going to take an oven forever to get done. But anyway, we're going to let those two brine for a little bit. We're going to go. Whoa! Straw jumping. We're going to run on over here. Drive this thing off the creek and see how well it does, folks. I'm just kidding. I'm just taking a shortcut here. Yep, just taking a shortcut. I'm going to drive across this man's field. Hopefully it'll be ours one day. Alright. We need both of these, but I really don't know which one to take first. But we're going to pull this thing on around. We can't use it no more, so I'm going to go ahead and sell it. There's our other weight. Yeah, we're going to hook to... Probably going to go ahead and hook to these. Listen. And get some of that liquid poop out, too. That'll cut down on the cost. We're going to spread it out first, all that we got, and then we're going to come back and get the chisel plow or field cultivator, whatever you want to call it. And, yeah. I should have turned right there, but didn't. I'm going to turn right here. Whoa. Kind of rough. You want to check through here. Looked like he was kind of stuck, didn't it? Yeah, he's coming back. Now this here I can go ahead and fill up. Alright, 17,600. I don't know how much this is a hole of that. I didn't remember when I done that. Oops, here we go knocking things over. Alright, while that's filling up, we're going to come out across pretty good. Might have to get the ends. I'm going to take over real quick because the combine's coming. folks, this didn't cost very much. I'm trying to save some money, and it's probably going to hurt us in the long run. And he's going to need dumping here in a second. Alright, 10% full, 15,780. But folks, to load that up, which we can use it to other stuff when we might need to. Bad as I hate to want to do this. Now, I had the loan paid off. I'm fixing to suck it dry again, just for y'all. It's going to give us a max of 253,000. Okay, we're going to go to the store. JCB is 182, folks. Okay. The highest. I know it's up there a little bit, but it's also the biggest. And we're going to buy the salads for it. I don't know. It holds 10,000. We're just going to go ahead and get the universal stroller. It holds 6. It's just going to be better, folks, that way around. Just trust me. It's going to be better. We'll get to load some poop. Wheel set up. Ooh, extra 5,000 for front 20s. That will give us stability and a stout silage, so I'm just gonna leave it like that. Go ahead and buy it. I don't need a rim, different color, folks. And there's one more thing I want to check on. One more thing. Wow. I was going to get one of these. Yeah, I was going to get one of them, but we ain't sold our trailer yet, have we? Uh-oh. I'm going to leave the front thing here real quick. Because I'm going to try something anyway different. I seen another YouTuber do this. And that works pretty neatly. So I'm just going to try it this time. Probably going to fail real bad. But I got to get straight first though. But this dude. It started just like this right here. Okay. All you do is start unloading. And then start backing slow. See how he built that up? I didn't quite get it like I wanted it, but. Maybe. Alright, the combine has a full grain tank, so we're going to have to go check on him too. Oh, I like how that. Oh. There we go. We'll go ahead and hire a worker. There we go. It's going to be slow, folks, but we're going to get some more silage in there. I was going to rent the big one, but I just don't see you wasting that money on a big one, folks. Now, that's going to be slow. Yeah, man, it's going to be slow. But what I was thinking about doing is maybe doing that later since it's going to be so slow. We need to get the beans going. Get them out before there's a big the band for them. Okay, let's I'm gonna jump out. There we go. I'm get up here. Ah. First, I want to show y'all inside of this thing. We don't have a buddy seat, but yeah. Not too bad. Not too bad. Pretty quiet till you give it some gas. Oh, up against the wall. Sorry about that, folks. All right, my peoples. We have us a front loader. I'm going to see if we can get this water trailer. Oh, folks, that's where it should be. It hooked up. Yay. Now, round up here, I'm going to see if... Nope, I didn't. Maybe I'll bring us enough. I doubt it, but... 7,000. Now, that's not going to bring us enough. Where's this platoon? Well, folks, I thought about doing something else. I really have. I hate to do it because last time, the damn thing froze on me. I thought about splitting the difference. Going all out, splitting the difference. Getting some more cows, and getting some more sheep. I don't. I'll leave it on there till I get the water. But folks, the water supply. I know, I need to get some pigs, but I just ain't quite ready yet for pigs, folks. We need to get this corn harvest and stuff first. Alright, check it out, folks. My money is not going down. Well, it's going down, but because I got workers. Trust me, water from the creeks are free. Absolutely free. Alright, that's cool. Been funny, I got water in the bucket. Let's see here. I'm going to go this way. I don't know if the cows need any water or not. I'm going to swing by there just in case. See if I can top them off. Oh, they are a little thirsty, ain't they? Yeah. Probably should have waited and got some more cows first. I need some more Betsy's and Rosie's and them. Is this my animal loading area? Yes, it is, folks. We have 11, folks. Let's see, 70. There'll be 35,000. I don't know about that many, but. Okay, 5,000 apiece. So, let's see what 20 is. 20 is a little over a budget there. Let's, I don't know. That's 9. Let's do it, folks. Let's confirm that. Yikes. Still going. We're going to guys, we'll, oh, it's right back. I dread this place, folks. It's where my Elgato froze up last time, furry calls and everything that one episode. Alright, we got 16. 20 right there. That's about all we can buy right there, folks. Be 21. Let's confirm it. Yes. And what this is going to do, we're broke back again. Our feeding is down. We're going to have to feed. Cows need more grass. Oh my God, what are we going to do, folks? We're going to have to get extra helping hand around here. Well, we got 21 sheep, 20 cows, 0 pigs, and a lot of work to do. I'm just going to leave the water trailer here. Doing this chaffing, folks, we're going to have to try to keep it as level as possible. He's still doing good. Let's go catch the combine again since it's almost down here. Ah. Oh, he's dumping the loot. I miss. Oh, he. We're going to have to get this compacted. Usually, sometimes doing that smooths it out. Holding up progress. Yep. I think I'm going to go ahead and get the big combine out, folks. And we're almost 30 minutes in. We ain't really made no progress. The thing is so low to the ground. I sold the other combine header because I could not get it to fit on the header to fit on it at all. He's almost full. Oh, no, wrong one. I don't know how this is going to work. I guess we can use those trailers there. But folks, I don't know if you noticed it around the shop or not, but check out down through there. That's right. Cut down a lot of trees, folks. Now you know I didn't rob the bank. Speaking of bank, I wish I could find somebody. Alright, I'm gonna hire a worker. I'm gonna cut us some corn. Don't know how much we're gonna cut, but we are gonna cut us some. Let's see here. This guy's almost full. I'm gonna dehire him. Just for a second. We're going to clean up these ends here. Yeah, I know, folks. It gets on my nerves, too. Right, I'm going to try this again. I just had to bring the... Oh, man. There we go. Wasn't stuck, folks. It was high centered. We had to get it to, work out right for us. I can do that easily backing up in there, we can make us a good ramp. It's all about getting the hang of it, folks. That's it. Just got to get the hang of it. Alrighty. Back up just a little more. I'll start unloading. And I'm stuck. Going backwards, that is. Alright. And I cut that tree down right there, too. And oh, yeah, I'm going to show y'all the rest of them. This guy started up. Check them out, folks. They're gone. Remember those two there that was getting in the way? And the two over by the shed there? That's right. They're gone. What's a combine? It's pretty way down there where I can't see it. Oh yeah, down here by the shop. And halfway, I'll get him when he comes down. This boy's halfway. We want to have dump him first, probably. Let's see here. It'd be something about like that, folks. Okay, that's one thing I hate about these small silos. Well, that's one way of doing it. Okay. Guess we'll get this guy first. Maybe we'll fill up our front one there. We'll just have one bean, one corn, one bean, one corn. Guess that's one way of doing it, huh? Folks, I'm sorry I ain't quite talkative like I have been on other episodes. It's like one day I'm good, and next day I'm not feeling good at all. Head's killing me. It's not a headache, though, but it's like the sinuses, you know? It's like you try to blow your nose, ain't nothing there. Oh, don't stop on me now. I'm trying to get to 21, folks. Come on. Who's driving that combine today? Is it Jason or John? Yeah, it gotta be Jonathan, because Jason's on the big one. Oh, horses too. Ain't gonna make it. Ain't gonna make it. About 500. Oh. What the heck is this? Yeah, I know you got a full grain tank. Now, look, talk about me being realism. Why don't you go ahead and back out, turn sideways so I can get up in there. Come on, Jason. Remember what we talked about? You get you an Xbox, that's what I'm going to be expecting you to do, buddy. Alright, I'm going to... Let's go ahead and do this thing. I gotta catch that other end on. But I just want to go ahead and get them set up. Yeah, this looks so beautiful. Lower? No. Don't. Oh, okay. But I want a higher worker to get it done. A higher worker. Okay. Yay! Okay. Let's check out something. I don't know what screen is it going to be in. Slurry is from the cow slur tank. Okay. And I don't know why I keep on backing out. And the cows is 1,032. So we're gonna watch this guy, okay, for a minute. We hired a worker back. We gotta go down over it, folks. Okay. I wanna skip or hang on for a minute. Yeah, buddy, you come out just the right time, didn't you? Yeah, you know, I think it's because this tractor is underpowered. The only thing I can think of. Oh, y'all probably like, give us a front view, give us a front view.
Sorry, I just don't think sometimes. Okay, dokie?
Here's the front view, okay? Well, somewhat, like over the top side, see? Okay, here's the front view. Yeah. I don't know why I did it, I guess. They're going to still miss. Alright, we're going to go back down here and let the worker take hold of it. I know Heifer G is blocked. I'll probably do the grain part. I forgot it. Oh, man. It's right on over me, Jason. Go ahead. It's right on over me. I don't care one bit, buddy. Yeah, folks, those should be our two fields right there in soybeans. I probably should have come down here and got them first. Let's see here. I am go ahead and empty out Jonathan here. Okay, there. Full. Don't dump in the corn now. Oh, now he wants to take off. Alright, folks, trying to think here a little bit. This is Thursday. But, Oh, I don't have a thing. Okay. My bad. Thought I had to wait, but I don't. As I've done that, keep from dumping it when I pull back out. I have no idea why this and this doing that. Probably full before I get to the end. Yeah, I need to put this guy on something, but I don't know what. Well, I do, but I don't. I know that level anything out at all. Really seriously. See something dropping every once in a while. Probably need to slow down when I do it. Not really looking to level it too much, just kind of looking towards the compacting it. Yeah, because that's really rough right there. That seems to work a little bit better there, folks. I want to kind of load and spread at the same time. Yeah, see, that's kind of working right there. Kind of concentrating on my numbers there. Yeah, kind of working. Definitely getting smoother. Okay, I'm gonna park this back down this end. Peaceful. I am going to drop that off back there, folks, because I don't want to take it with me over here and get hung up. That was 91% of. Yeah, I'm going to do it a little bit different this time. Not that way, folks. Not that way. Now, we're getting quite a bit off that field. Don't know exactly how much we're going to get, but I'm going to try to get this in the middle. Oh, they're definitely smoother back here. I'm going to do like I usually do, get my cruise control down to about 4. Start it, and then start unloading. Let's try to stay in the middle. Get a nice, smooth, even unload there. All right. Yeah, it's much better. Take my cruise back up to about 16, because I know it won't be much faster than that. Okay, I'm going to hook back up. Listen here, you get to sign this a little bit before you get to them, so. Alright, back working. I was going to let him do his thing. This guy should be full. So let's go check him out. And hope we conquer one field at least. We might get this one done. We're about 13 minutes left, somewhere in there. Alright, pipe out. There we go. Alright. Yeah, he's gonna need dumping. I'm gonna have to go dump his trailer too. Here in a little bit. Guess the next trailer's gonna be beans the way it looks. We're gonna get full. We might fill this trailer up. Yep, that's full. Now, as long as it don't. Yeah, because if you don't have enough beans in there or crop, it'll switch it out to that crop. But I think over 1,000 it won't do it. Let's see here. I'll go ahead and tarp that in. Now what we're going to do, folks, we're going to go ahead and go get us a load of beans. Then come back through, catch corn combine again. Then we're going to go dump this. Then it'll probably be time for us to get off here. Yep, probably be time to get off. There he is. Why does it have to be on the wrong side every time? Can't do this in real life, folks. It tears crops all to pieces. I bet it does on here, too. While he's filling, we're going to... Yeah, get this guy right here real quick. So I'm going to go ahead and hire a worker, see what he does. Alright. Make one heck of a wide turn. Now what I want to do, I want to see if he'll actually stop or keep going. Since I got on the slurt from the cows. Because I would like that. You know, I know he don't go over, fill up, and come back and stuff like that. But it's actually pulling it from the cows. You know? And when the cows gets empty and your equipment gets empty, he should stop. Voila. Alright, I'm gonna switch back to Yeah, that right there. Well, we ain't actually full on corn. I mean, on beans, but we may have to go get your corn combine again. Then back to the beans. I don't know why he's skipping like that. See, he does it on this. Oh, he starts right there, no wonder. I'm up. Okay. Okay. Still doing pretty good. I'm gonna catch these ends real quick. Yeah, it's definitely underpowered because I can. Well, I hope I ain't drain our poop out when he's just sitting there. Okay, go turn around real fast. Okay, get back where I was at. Hire a worker. We're down to 1,000, folks. We're doing pretty good. One load comes. We're going to have a stock him, though. Yeah, we're going to have to definitely stop him on this through. So about 2,000 each round. That ain't bad. Yeah, we're going to have to do some feeding here pretty soon, too, folks. My sinuses really bother me. It's not in my nose. It's like it's right between my eyes and up in my brain there a little bit. It's like a sinus feel, but actually 2 or 3 today. Didn't do no good. Alright, I love how you took care of this end down here. That's a good job, Jason. Really good job. Folks, also, I want to get a better combine. Yeah, I know. Come on. One thing I hate about having like 4 or 5 trailers behind you. If I get over too much, it's going to run right into them. You know, we might be able to make it feel. You know, we got about 6 minutes left, give or take. I want to fill that buggy up. I know he won't come close. Nope, not even close. Hey, you still got some in there, why ain't you? The fool? Don't know. Alright, we're gonna get us a load of beans. As soon as he gets straightened up. Yeah, he's empty. Probably just messing this all up. I need a bigger one. Gotta keep spreading it out down here. Main thing is just keep it compacted in between. Alright, I got empty the combine, try to get these strawberries full. Dang, they're both. I need to go dump is what I need to do. It'll be alright, or it should be. I guess I can catch him on the way, then go dump. We ain't going to have enough manure to do our fields, but, you know, that helped a lot right there. Ah, come on, Jonathan. Oh, well. At about 7,000 before it being full, if it works right. Oh, still ain't full. But you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and go dump anyway. I am gonna go take a poop myself. Yeah, I'm gonna poop these grain out. Sipping on a bottle of water. Yes, folks, I'm drinking water instead of Cokes. I'm still hitting the Cokes pretty hard, though, but I'm weaning myself off of more Cokes. That's the best thing to say. I got a whole fridge full over here, and I'm drinking water instead of those Cokes, so. Alright. One trader down. 3 more to go. Check out. Let's get over here. Oh yeah, our beans almost full, folks. This might top our beans out right here. This might do it. 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98. We're full. Beans, and we still got some left. All right, well, ain't that does something? I don't know what to do, folks. We got a lot of beans to go, a lot of them to go. We're going to go to go get the corn combine first. That way we can get him done. We'll take a header off and put him over on the beans. And yeah, we'll probably start up here first, the big combine. Oh, he would. We're going to go ahead and stop him. That's right. We're going to stop him. We're going to go over here and get these ends, folks, because he's going to go down to that end and be done. Be done, folks. Be done with the corn. horn on the seed part. Yes, this is for the seed for the pigs. That's all we're raising it for. Now, I will try to store back an extra lot, and we do have a great demand for it. We might sell some, folks. We just might do that. I will use that price money to, buy us a, some more pigs with the corn or something like that, folks. Yeah. Well, I'm going to go ahead and unload. I know he won't be able to. And I'm going to stop this guy, straighten him up. Rehire. Oh, God, and he's full. Okay. Things take forever dumping. I could have done had my poop out. Poop too slow. There you go. Oh, don't hit me. Yes, folks, now you can see real clearly. I took one out there, a couple out here, down through there. So we shouldn't have no more problems. We just have problems with these little guys. Yeah, there. Take over again. Why is there only that much percent? Because it won't let me. Okay. Won't let me, folks, so he's full. I gotta watch this pile of this old salvage that's left. What's left of it from last time. Once this gets cooked and ready, we can pour it back in this. At least he took out some of those deeper ruts there. I do like that. Alright, we're gonna go back down about 4, and we're going to cruise, then we're going to start unloading. Ah, put on back, start unloading, there we go. Now we do want the majority of it to be on this end, closer to the cows. Okay. And okay. Let's see here. Back on that. I'm going to turn that on. Lower it. We're going to take care of these few little stalks right here. Okay. Not much. Whoa, something happened to the pooper right there. I don't know what happened there, but okay. And we're going to take care of this right here. Not much really, folks, but every little bit counts, you know? Every little bit counts. Got to make sure our cows are getting the best. Alright, just going to kind of go like that. Get back on here. And hire a worker. Okie dokie. And we're going to drive it down here, get the rest of the corn. Then we're going to go catch Jonathan, get a load of beans. And folks, we're over on our mark. So we got one field accomplished. Yeah, that feels kind of good. We got the corn accomplished. Our next episode, we're going to, to get ready for the next episode, I'm going to go ahead and take this guy, change out the heads, and drive him over to the bean field that we need to get in. And, yeah, we might even move the little guy over towards that way. I think I know what I'm going to do with our beans. Alright, that's all he had. Just going to leave that there for right now. Let's go get Jonathan real quick so he will be keep moving, okay? I'll look at traffic on the highway. Well, we should have, that should be our field. Yeah, that's 16 right there we're looking at. And that is 23. And when those get done, folks, we are going to plow them together. And hopefully by that time we'll have some more plows. We got one right now, so that's not bad. Not bad at all. Well, look here, folks. Jonathan has done completed one field by himself. But see, we're actually done with field 23. We're getting into where the trees was right now. So that's good. And he's got his lights on. Let's see if I can do this without stopping them, okay? And I got my cruise down too far. Okay, good. 5, 6, and set. 5, 6, grab your cruise shirt, fix. Freddy's coming for you. Yes, sir, he is. No. I don't know who I would be scared of most. Freddy's creepy and all, but he's kind of like a, became a joker more than anything else, you know, with those lies. Alright, folks, that's going to wrap it up, folks. Yeah, that's going to wrap it up. I'm going to get Jonathan, let's come down here, Jonathan, over in that field right there, because that's the bottom of our last field. So, yeah, when he gets out to the end, we're going to put him over there, but we're going to hold on before we start him. That's going to be our next episode. So, once again, thank you for coming out to Mr. Blue Farms and watching me, folks. I love y'all to, or love have y'all on my community and stuff here, and, yeah, I appreciate it. Oh, look at that. Come out, that's perfect. But, once again, y'all hit that like button. Share me with your friends. If you haven't done so already and you're new to my channel, subscribe and then hit that bell icon down there. Even if you're a member and you subscribe, make sure that bell icon's highlighted, folks, because, yeah. That's how you get all my future videos and stuff as soon as they come out. My beacon's on, so I don't get roasted. Alright, folks, fixing to get out of here. I love every one of y'all. Y'all have a blessed day. This is Mr. Blue here at Shinofka on Farming Simulator 17. So please, please come back for episode 22 where we're going to finish the corn, finish the beans, and just try to grow bigger. That's right, folks. So until next time, Mr. Blue. Bye.